gang. Where have Mrs. Belafonte's carrots gone? We need to get to the bottom of this.
Ruh-roh, maybe they were taken by a ghost? What's that?
You guys should really try these carrots.
What mystery are we solving again?
You can now grab some carrot sticks at McDonald's and solve mysteries with Scooby-Doo. Some fun, some food, and one of your five a day.